Thanks very much to the Japanese police. They've been very friendly and they've pretty much given us a free hand on the docks this afternoon. However, as you leave to... Things are really hotting up out there, ladies and gentlemen. This is some outstanding racing. Of all the drivers at React Team Sessions today, Ryan Cooper is probably one of the more underrated. Now, he has put a lot of time... This wouldn't be complete without Ryan Cooper. He's a contender. Hang on. Here it is. We're all set. Watch out. Stop it.
Right, this is the last chance for these drivers. The last round is in. We're ready to go. And we have one man against the track. Now, how about this one, ladies and gentlemen? We've had some terrific racing this weekend. Ryan Cooper's been one of the real standouts so far this reactive session. Brace yourselves, everybody. Brace yourselves. This is going to be great. There's no room for mistakes out there. This is not the place to be caught out. Oh, yes, 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 they are set. They are. These drivers are taking no prisoners at React Team sessions this weekend. The level of racing has been intense to say the least. I've noticed there's quite a lot of bumper grind going on out there, and I reckon that some of those drivers are settling up on old scores. You know what they say, what goes around comes around, and there's no time like a race. Right, everybody, now. We're about to have to mix and see how these new cars quite like it. The drivers, all the drivers, are now. What a race! The big names are really starting to get into it this weekend. Ryan Cooper's off to a decent start as well, you know. I believe he's actually raced and beaten some of these other drivers out on the Come on, everyone. Rings around them, positively all, every reacting session race this weekend. Cooper decided not to hold anything back when he started entering these big legal races. Expected him to do some good things, but I never expected him to soak up.